Diabetic foot is a condition which presents in diabetic patients in form of a wound or an ulcer in the foot. There is a lot of role of prevention in this particular condition. And if you are able to prevent this condition, the ulceration can be prevented, the deformity can be prevented, and eventually amputations can be prevented in diabetic patients. So what should you do? There are foot care tips and there are tips for your footwear. Both are very important for you to allow good care of your feet and prevent these ulcers. So what are the foot care tips? The foot care tips are that you have to regularly check or inspect your feet for any cracks, any corns, or any wounds. You have to keep your feet dry, especially the web spaces, the area between the toes, dry at all times. When you're cutting your nails, you have to be very meticulous that you do not overcut or undercut the nails. The nails should be well rounded at their edges. Whenever you are sleeping at night, you must make sure that the feet is properly cleaned, it is regularly checked, and it is better to keep it warm and slightly moist at night. If you can, wear a pair of cotton socks while sleeping. Footwear is also very important. The footwear should be snugly fitted, but not tight. It should have a strap or a hold at the back so that your feet does not slip out of the footwear regularly. It should not be too loose also that your feet wobbles in the footwear and the footwear itself causes injury to the feet. Other than this, you must also look at the nails if they are becoming shiny or they are breaking. You must look at your skin, whether it is becoming red, warm, or there is any other change from your previous situation. That should be taken into consideration, and if need be, you must seek an opinion from a specialist about these changes. Again, these are very important preventive methods which every diabetic should follow in their daily life. Inspection, palpation, that is to see, feel if there is any change, and to seek right opinion if they perceive any change in their feet, is very important to prevent the complications of diabetic foot. As far as treatment is concerned, again, it is a multi-speciality domain. You need to visit the right person, formulate the right strategy, and not try to do anything by yourself, because this is a situation which can eventually lead to your feet getting damaged badly. Please make sure you understand the gravity of the situation, take care of your feet very well, and seek the right opinion if there is any problem. Thank you.